October 2nd, the most traumatizing and awakening day of my life.
And I woke up saying that over and over and over again. I'm not ready. We're not ready. I'm not ready. We're not ready.
You need to repent now. I don't want you to be left behind.